Live.
We're live. Hopefully it doesn't drop.
Nope.
So while Steve's in the bathroom with the baby, today I'll tell you guys what we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about all our awesome raffle prizes for this weekend coming up. So if you haven't signed up yet for the competition in St. Clemente, make sure you get on it because we have some cool prizes. More to come. And then we're going to talk about just some stuff that happened within the week. I'll start while we're waiting for Steve. So I'll save that for Steve. Some of our giveaways. First one is a sweet bag that's actually a cooler, if I can get into it. Here it is. Here's the zipper. So if you open it up, it is a cooler. We started. Come on. So this is our first one of the giveaways for the competition.
Everybody loves the cooler. We can stick the child in the top. There you go.
And the raffles for this is just $1 a ticket. So doesn't matter. You may have a chance to win even just $1. And these prizes are worth a lot of money that we have coming. Steve can show. We are going, this is actually probably one of the coolest things that we're giving away is one, because the winners may get one too.
Yeah,
so these are the 3D printed boards.
Yeah, so we're gonna choose one of these colors because the other two are gonna be, we're gonna be trying out at the contest.
Yeah, so you can come and demo. And these are the 3D printed.
Even Venice likes them, yay!
We have this awesome Doppel bag.
This is sick.
Steve actually wants it for himself, but I told him he couldn't have it.
And then some beard balm from the guys at the Adventurer. Beard balm, which is... It's
Steve
actually beard balm,
uses
but...
it at home.
It's actually really smells good. I have two jars of this, and I use it every day. Smell delicious.
Yeah, this stuff is cool. We're doing some grips, so if you guys have a wedge board or any of our hand boards, you guys can get that. Steve has this.
So we got the back pad, which is an octopus back pad. These things are really, really cool. So thanks to those guys. This is the John Doe, the corduroy groove. This thing is awesome. So, that.
Casey, sir.
Yeah.
This, I'm not going to open it, but it's a huge round beach towel. It's actually really cool. It's Dock and Bay. It's really, I think it's like $100 online, but it's really cool. You can check them out. And we have this sweet Defin and Visla shirt.
Thanks, Visla, and thanks, Defin. Actually, it was the Defin guys that gave us this, so thank you very much, guys.
We have more coming from Defin. And then Volcom gave us some sweet boardies, these.
I'm coming back. You guys, like,
what are you doing?
There we
go. Okay. And more boardies. And we have more stuff coming from Cardiff Skates. One of my sister's very good friends, Felicia, that hand makes beach jewelry. She's sending stuff, so we have some awesome stuff coming.
And Tipsy Elves and Host Stevie.
Host Stevie, we have a lot of stuff. So if you guys want to come,
yeah, Host Stevie is the microfiber cloth beach changing towel.
Like a poncho.
Yeah, poncho. So that is awesome. We're going to be giving away
some ground boards,
some bula boards, some wedge boards as well. We'll be giving away her, so if anybody wants to take that, probably more trouble than it's worth. Very cute though.
Yeah, so just $1 raffle. So if you don't want to come compete, just come down. Come join the fun. We're going to do, like, just have a good time. So come down, visit, see us. You don't have to compete, but just come donate for the guys at A Walk on Water.
Yeah, so if you guys don't know who A Walk on Water is, go check them out. It's at awalkonwater.com. I believe, right?
Yeah.
And yeah, they do some amazing work for families and kids and with you know, kids with special needs. So they do surf therapy, which is incredible. Some of the stories they will tell you. Sean, I'm sure he'll be there on Saturday. You can talk to him about it and how you can get involved. It's an incredible organization. Yeah, so yeah, check. So that's all the proceeds for this huge kind of
raffle.
Pile of stuff that we've got going on, and we're working to get more. So if you know of anybody who wants to get a really big shout out and also wants to donate to an amazing cause, which is a walk on water, then yeah, by all means, please, if you guys want to get your businesses shout out and all that stuff. Yeah, she's saying that. Okay,
so other stuff we went and checked out our location. So if you haven't seen last on Friday, we went down to North Beach. So
check out that video.
There's plenty of
It's up. I'll put the link in the comments below as well.
You can see there's plenty of parking. And it's only like $1 to park before, what was it, before 8 a.m. or before 9 a.m.?
Yeah, so you should be there before 8 a.m. anyway, because that's kind of when we're starting, so.
No,
before 9 a.m., sorry, it's not before 8.
Okay, before 9. Watch the video, we tell you on the video. and then, what else? The highlights of that was, it looks pretty awesome.
Yeah, it looks really, really fun, so hopefully we
nice
got some swell
beach.
For that. Yeah, hopefully we get some good swell. But if not, like, it's just going to be a fun day down at the beach with everybody. And we got some cool stuff to give away, so that'll be fun.
Yeah, so we're on the final countdown. Only 6 days to go. We're just putting together all the final stuff. Anyone that's already signed up, you'll get an email from me with all the information that you need, all the rules, so you know how you're going to get points. And all the information, the schedule for the day and whatnot. So, yeah, it's going to be fun. So please come enjoy the day with us and come meet Venice and everything. What else?
The field trip from, not field trip, the...
How did you guys celebrate Father's Day? You were asking for input and suggestions before.
Father's Day, this little girl woke us up at like 4 a.m.
So that was fun.
Random.
So, yeah.
So I got out of the room with her early. So I let Steve sleep in. So like 7:30, that's us sleeping in. And then when she went down at 8:30, I went to sleep.
Anyway, yeah, we had a good day. We just hung out.
Yeah, so. We had a nice, relaxing day.
Yeah.
Wasn't that... we went to the beach and went down Salt Creek and went to lunch. Breakfast.
Yeah, so as a recap for did we do the recap?
Yeah.
I don't know. You guys started with me in the toilet, so
you were there with me.
Was
it? Talked about the parking video.
No. Recap for Surfrider event.
Oh.
So that was awesome. This last Saturday that just passed, we did the Surfrider event, which is down in Huntington Beach. So if you guys are following us on Instagram, by all means do that, because you can follow us and see all the fun stuff that we get up to. But it was an incredible event, really cool. Got to meet the guys at Volcom and Cosm. Who is a guy's yoga company, which was really cool to speak to Derek for ages, and all the other people that came around to the booth. And like, it's really for a great cause, which is obviously Surfrider, and everybody knows what Surfrider does, which is just protect the ocean. So there was a bunch of beach cleanups and all that kind of stuff, which was a fantastic event. We do it every year, and it always is a great one. And shout out to Bass Knuckles for coming down around to hang out.
And Bigger Staffs for watching Venice for us while we worked.
I think that's pretty much it.
Anyways, the biggest thing is like is the raffles and Saturday. We're putting a lot of work into this, and hope we get to see you guys all there. And if you have questions, just shoot us an email, comment below. And I think this girl's ready for a nap now. Bye,
guys. Thank you.